Hi, I'm David, service advisor here at Crosby Volkswagen. Today I'm going to take some time to show you how to put your wipers into service position. Unless your wipers are in the service position, you'll be unable to fully lift your wiper arm. To do this, it makes it easier to replace the front wiper blades and in the winter months to clean your windshield so that the wipers don't freeze. In order to set your front wipers in the service position, turn the vehicle off, press and hold the wiper arm down for a few seconds, and the wipers are now in the service position. And that's how you set your wipers into this service position. If you have any questions or concerns on how to do so, feel free to contact myself, Dave, or the rest of the service team here at Crosby Volkswagen. We'd be happy to help you. Hope you found this video helpful.